Time for every play Stardew Valley game 1 episode 17. Alright, continuing my day 14 of the game. Let's get rid of that pepper. Alright, let's get rid of my gold blueberries. Actually, let me get one of those back. Maybe that'll make better jam or something. So, we'll come in here. Save that over here for later. Maybe a couple more for jam. Alright, the wheat we'll save here. Grab that for the museum. Alright, I watered everything. I pet my chickens, right? Let me double check. Yep. Alright. This song, even though it sounds at first like an alarm going off. Alright, let's go get some wheat. I guess I could have him upgrade my sight. I don't need it now. Just need some copper bars. What up, dude? Let's donate this. Donate this. Let's collect my rewards. Cauliflower seeds, nice. Spring seeds, okay. Alright, well, it is what it is. Let's go. Beach. Got that. What's up, Mayor? Got any blueberries on your farm? I am. I do enjoy a fresh blueberry. Well, I've got one for you then. Dinner, which makes weird stuff like quinoa. Alright. A lot of sea urchins. Nice. Whoa. That's a lot of sea urchins. I think I've ever seen so many. Alright. Very good. Let's head back to the farm. Let's go to community center first. Oh, let's go to Robin's as well. Unless that's her, is that her? That's Leah. Wait, where does Robin live? Am I thinking of the right person? See. center. And quality crops, some crops. A blueberry. Nice. And we get a quality sprinkler. Heck yeah. Alright. Oh, I should have given the trilobite to the museum. Oh well. Alright, cool. Crafts, exotic foraging. Okay, winter, fall. Oh, blackberries. I was like, what? Construction. Fish tank. Weather room. Need some gold. Okay. Vault. 2,500 G's. To the right place and the right person. Have a nice walk. Yes, I did. I did find your axe. I almost chopped my toe off the other one. Cool. 250 G's. Nice. Alright. Walking, walking, walking. You can just call me Christopher because I'm walking so much. Oh, yeah. Oh shoot, the whole time I was not showing the game. I'm sorry guys, that is dumb as F. I'm sorry about that. 8 minutes of just looking at the screen. Sorry, sorry, sorry. Alright, let's put some coral in there. Sea urchins, some more coral. Blueberries. This. Oh, got another one. Make sure it's watered. Alright, go in here. Put these away for later. I should plant those away. This one I need to keep. Alright, put those away. Move this to there. And move this to here. Alright. Let's see here. I think. Him. There we go. And put him right there. Alright, let's put the sprinkler right there. And let's plant here. here. Let's plant here. Alright, let's do these sorted seeds then. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Alright. Can't hit the area I'm on, huh? Just have to go around myself. Yikes. Yes, dog. Okay. Went too far. I guess I miscounted. Out of energy. Luckily, I'll have less to water tomorrow, thanks to my new sprinkler. Perfect. Refill my water. Looks like tomorrow I'll probably have a new radish or whatever. Alright. Let's put that away. Yeah, I can upgrade my scythe tomorrow. Put that there to remind me. Alright. And I think that's it for today. Alright. So I can be either a rancher or a tiller. Crops worth more or animal products worth more. What am I going to do more of in the future? I can't decide. Let's see, crops. Man, I made 2,000 bucks in farming. Nice. That was a good blueberry harvest. I'll be able to upgrade my house now. Or maybe after one more day's worth. Nice. And I got some jam too. Cool. Well, I'll get to that next time. In which case, I promise the next time I won't just leave it on this title screen. Sorry about that. I'll see you next time. Bye.